So today's blog post covers the topic of Japan. Why do we care? It's not about the tsunami that hurt that country a few months ago. This is really about comparing Japan's economic and investment troubles over the past 20 years to what's happening in the US today.